adventurer. Think you can last a round against these planes?
Pavilion.
The nightlife here is so vibrant.
Good things come to those who don't wait around. Where did that come from? Danny's adventure. Let's go find some treasure.
I keep watch. You leave, you call me.
Ugh! must leave no stone unturned.
I'm going in! Get out of here! Get out of here!
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Huh?
Don't worry, I got this.
Oh, so sorry. Cool it!
That's going back in the wash.
Right. Yeah.
I kill you!
Goldfish of Doom! Time for a light show!
with wind and cloud. Clouds high. The birds come.
Back off. Eyes on me.
Break a leg. Fire hazard. Fit to the kilt. A fist of reprise.
Back off.
Fallen leaves. Adorn my knife
to ashes.
Strike is one. Here come the fireworks!
Clouds high. The birds come!
Eyes on...
Fallen leaves, adorn my nut!
Time for a light show! Ha! A fist of reprise!
Ha! Power that ended Hyson!
And leap! The grand finale!
As one with wind and cloud! Wind strike!
Here come the fireworks! Fire hazard!
I smell rabbit.
Thank you.
What's the hurry?
Come in, take a seat.
Hey.
Thank you. another Paimon? close, so close! Stay cool!
The pitch black whale.
I'm hungry. Let's hunt. Exorcism uses thaumaturgy and martial arts to conquer evil. There are other means to the same end, but they are not the true way. I smell rabbit.
blood.
Adventure time! Ha!
we go! Adventure time! Your time.
Benny's Adventure Team, assemble! Don't we have a job to do?
Benny's Adventure Team, assemble!
Wouldn't gliding be faster?
Sure, I'll play you another tune, but it'll cost you an apple.
Thank you.
Weather's not bad today. Oh, crud. I jinxed it. Now it's bound to rain.
from whence you came! One with my blade! There is no purer form of water than rain. It can aid us greatly in the purging of evil. Before the resounding thunder, evil must cower in fear. These are the perfect conditions for training. Come on, Traptor. Training!
Spirit
Blade! Attack!
Juggernaut!
With Sword from Shadow!
Light!
Forth, my blade! Submit for judgment!
What a nuisance!
Thank you.
swift and merciful. Ah! I take my meals cold to quiet the spirit and calm my vital energies. Qingxian infused water with ice is the most effective.
What will it be? Grape juice or apple cider?
Hey, Charles! Have you seen a blonde stranger who wears an eye patch around here by any chance?
That I have. He comes here every night. Just a drink, though. Doesn't order anything else. He even sometimes mixes his own drinks after he orders them. I don't know anything else about him, but from his selections and mixes, I'd say that he's quite the connoisseur.
And what's Master Diluc's opinion?
Why, I just gave it to you. Quite the connoisseur.
Investigating everything as always. Guess that's Diluc for you.
If you're looking for... He ordered some bottle of wine in advance yesterday. So he should be here today, too. There's too many raucous patrons on the first floor, so if you want to wait, best to go to the second.
another. Another.
Better.
Today, Angel Shares.
Gliding.
Ah, welcome, sir. The wine that you previously ordered is here.
He's really here? Let's go downstairs and have a look.
Hey.
had no intention of paying us any mind, huh?
A traveler, you say? Why are you traveling? Well, that's as good a reason as any. Sit down over there, then.
So, guess we've
That little one beside you.
That's not true, and you know it!
It's indeed a good thing to have someone accompany you on your travels. My name's Dainsleif. I suppose you have some business with me? Sure.
And he was so cold just a moment before. Paimon's got a bad feeling about...
But I will require advance payment. 500 mora, and 3 answered questions. The 500 is a one-time fee, and we'll settle the questions in a moment. That's it.
Well, now Paimon's got a really bad feeling. That kind of compensation can't be right.
Ah, thank you. Now, as for my questions, I'd like you to answer them here and now. The answer to a question says nothing about right and wrong, only about differences in attitude. I only wish to know what your choices are. You need only a... Question 1. The crisis Mondstadt faced was resolved by an alliance between yourself and that Animo Archon who calls himself Venti. I know everything that I should. Well, answer the question. Is that your answer? I see. Question 2. Rex Lapis, who has defended Liyue Harbor for millennia on end, used his gnosis to lay down a contract to end all contracts, of which the stipulations are still unknown. Who do you think will defend Liyue Harbor in the future, now that they've lost their deity? So that's your answer? I see. Now for my final question. This world has people who gained visions, and those who did not. Which of the two do you think hold more importance in the eyes of the gods? So, this is your answer then. I understand. As I thought, you really are similar to him. I'll take that 500 mora. And now I also understand your views on this world. Like you, I am currently on a journey. You intend to find your sibling. Ugh. Those creatures that serve the Abyss are the fangs and claws by which the Order spreads chaos, and I have come to Mondstadt this time while on the trail of an Abyss Herald.
An Abyss Herald?
An even more twisted abyssal being, one that commands the Abyss Mages.
Oh, that's right! We've just been fighting against the Fatui and Liyue, who are human too! We haven't encountered the...
There's some reason, but it's possible that they may...
Oh, that does sound pretty dangerous. Uh-huh! We're super duper strong!
That manner... It's just like his. Well then, let's go see... Let's meet up at the temple.